Hello, internet. We're back with Pokemon Unbound. So last time we left off, we got to Blizzard City and did some exploring. Now, I'd say it's about time we check out the gym leader, see what they're all about. Oh, it's you, champ in the making. It's a flying type. Oh, okay. Okay, so it's just a flying type. Well, I feel pretty confident. It's literally all I have are rock and ice types right now. Pupitar, especially. Yeah, I knew Mareep was close. Okay. Oh yeah, this gym is gonna be super easy, I think. Basically all I do is just keep hitting rock slide on them and... And here's the gym leader. Oh, he's a ground type. Well, guys, I stand corrected. Ooh. Ooh. Okay. Yikes. That did not go as well as I anticipated it going. That's fine. Yep. On. Oh. Here's one I haven't fought yet. Alright, let me make sure everyone's healed before we do this again. Okay. Okay. What is bad tantrum? No, don't think I need that. Ooh, get him, Celio. Crap, come on. Dang it. Okay, well, guys, I stand a little corrected. This one might not be as easy as I think it's going to be. Thankfully, there's no other trainers to battle. Uh-oh. Crap. Ah! Oh my god, can I not just get like a little teleport to the gym leader? That'd be great. And I wouldn't have to do this 8,000 times. God. All right. Redo. Oh, Pupitar didn't even get a chance. What the hell? What the hell, dude? Okay. Like, I know my team is strong enough to take them. Like, I know they are. Oh, I did it again. I'm so mad that there's not an easier way to get to the gym leader. So dumb. Why do I have to do this over and over again? I mean, you know, then the argument could be made, hey, if you'd stop losing, you wouldn't have to do this over and over and over and over and over again. Me thinking this is gonna be easy. Not a problem. I got it. First thing we need to do is get Vanillishin to our party. Oop, wrong way. It's like, the only silver lining to this is that my Pokemon are actually getting trained by losing over and over and over and over and over again. At least there's that. Okay, so the first Pokemon is Dodrio. Let's do Vanillish first instead of Pupitar. Okay, Pinsir, we'll go Bulldoor, maybe? God! I'm a little salty. Me, thinking this won't be that hard. This gym being that hard. It's like, oh yeah, if you got a rock type, some ice type, you're gonna be just fine. Am I just fine? Okay, what does more? Avalanche or Icy Wind? That does 55 and that does 60. I'm gonna try Icicle Spear instead. Okay. Get rid of SmackDown. Absolutely not. All right, Pinsir, we're going Bulldoor. I'm gonna get rid of Rollout. I'm not a fan of Rollout. Okay. So he is a ground type and a flying type. No, I was so close. No, I was so close! Yay, Flaffy evolved. I was so close, guys. I was so, so close. Yeah, man, I almost had it. I almost had it that last game. All right, Pinsir, let's go Bulldoor. Okay, Gliscor. I mean, we might as well just keep Bulldoor out because he's about to die anyway. Okay. 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 And he's hurt. He's hurt. Come on. He couldn't hit him because of the resistances. Alright, you know what? I have some money. Okay. Some super potions and try this again. Okay. Okay, Pinsir, let's go Bulldoor. Okay. So all that's left is Pinsir. They definitely don't make these games easy. Come on, stop hitting me! Okay, so Gliscor, let's do Pupitar. Nope, let's do Celio. Pinsir. Crap. Every time. Crap. Like, I literally have all the pieces I need to beat this person. God, that was so stupid. And it's just dumb because they can sit there and use hyper potions, and I can't even buy them. Unbelievable! That is so unbelievable! Every time I bring out Hariyama, she brings out Crobat. Every time. I'm so frustrated. It's like it doesn't matter, like. Whatever, I'm not giving up. I will just throw my Pokemon at her like nothing. I will throw and throw and throw and throw. Alright, now the first thing, our first Pokemon is Dodrio. Alright, let's be smart about this. Alright, Dodrio is weak to Rock, Electric, and Ice type. So, crap, I forgot to change her. Okay. Now, Glysaur. Glysaur weakness. Ice. Okay, so let's go with Vanillish. And now Celio. Okay. Ampharos is going first. See, my question is, how the hell can he hit so hard? He hits so hard. He hits so ridiculously hard. And I don't understand why. Do I have anything else in my PC that can help me? I'm so frustrated. I'm so frustrated. This is so dumb. I have to freaking go through this over and over and over and over and over again. For what? Alright, this is gonna be my last opportunity to try it. Because I have to go soon. So we're gonna give it a shot, and if we don't get it, then we'll have to try again another time. Okay, Glysaur. Okay, so Glysaur goes down with one Aurora Beam. Now, Pinsir is another story. Flying, fire, and rock type. So we need to go like Bulldor. And then Pupitar. I just need to hit him once. Yes! Yes! Oh, yes! Wings badge. Yes, let's go, team! Fantastic! Good job. It's gym leader of the city. It's my job. Take care of it. What did that say? Get Rock Smash from... from the Cut Master's friend in Blizzard City. Okay. Alright, well, on that note, that's where I'm going to end today's video. So if you liked the video, please like and subscribe to my channel. And as always, thank you so much, and I'll see you next time. Bye!